You appear to be doing well. Very good. Well then, would you like to learn an incantation? May the Golden Order...
Those who live in death should be left well alone. All the more should you spy a mariner among their number. Well, well. Another fool who won't listen to reason, eh? But with a prowess for weeding Deathroot. How would you like to earn the strength of beasts? If you're inclined to hunt more of those who live in death and weed their death root, then I'll introduce you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend to, and the beast himself wishes for someone to take my place. What say you? Very well. Show me your map. I've marked the location for you, of a hidden gateway. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman. What is it? The map indicates where it will lead you to Garank, the beast.
Is it?
What is it? The map in it will lead you to Garak.
Greetings. Are you here for Spirit?
Well, I took you no matter. It's all day out your own.
Ah, you. Please, leave me be. It's pathetic, I know, but I need to think. Ah, you. Please.
You appear to be doing well. Very good. Well then, would you like...
That is a work of heresy. Its incantations bear no lineage from the Erd Tree. Very well. I'll take it off your hands.
May the Golden Order shine.
What is it? Still milling the map in that it will lead you to go?
yourself to a man's personal belongings, huh? You scheming little thief! The gods demand repentance! Cough up your coin! All of it! Wait, please! I surrender! White flag and all! Well, finally come round, have you? I knew you would! You're a man of reason! Through and through! Ah! Well, what do you know? You're tarnished, like me. Now, how did I get that wrong? I took you for a demi-human or some such. An innocent mistake, I assure you. Well, water under the bridge. Now we're squared up. How about we play nice from now on? A true man of reason. Just what I like about you. I'm Patches. Patches the Untethered. Tarnished like you, only free-spirited. Nomadic, you might say. Only for now, those retired soldiers turned bandits. Oh, they're paying for my gruel. In exchange for my, well, showing them the ropes. But honestly, this looting racket is bloody terrifying. Frankly, I'm ready to wash my hands clean. Maybe set up a legitimate shop. So don't be a stranger. I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time. Don't forget to pop back for another visit, friend. I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time. Well, nice of you to drop in, finally. It's all a bit ad hoc, but I'm sure you'll find something. And welcome to Patches Emporium, where you won't need a refund, because everything's top-notch. Yeah, I had those bandits make a clean break. Now they're all suppliers, and good ones at that. I mean, they don't understand a word I'm saying, but it hardly matters. We have a natural connection. They're all foot soldiers, survivors of a defeated army, worked to the bone by their high and mighty lord, only to be thrown out with the rubbish. It's the same old story everywhere I go. To hell with it all. Wondering what's inside the treasure chest. Well, it's a... nothing too special. Just something I'm saving as thanks for a very valuable customer. But then again, it would fetch some spectacular coin. And besides, this valuable customer could be a long time coming. Huh? Everything is give and take. Give and take. Cheers for that. Forgot something on your shopping list? No, no trouble. Cheers for that.
punished. Bring more deaths. I shall grant thee eye and claw. Feed me more. Feed me.
are tarnished, aren't you? I welcome you to the Church of Vows. I am Miriel, steward of this sacred chamber. My apologies for the unseemly state of affairs. Do you know the origin of this place? How it came to be known as the Church of Vows? Well, that is a shame. But who can blame you? The shattering has caused us, all of us, to lose sight of something very dear. It is here, at the Church of Vows, that the great houses of the Erdtree and the Moon were joined by the matrimonial bond between red-haired Radagon and Renala of the Full Moon. And so our church holds in view the monuments of both houses, the Erdtree of the capital and the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Oh, was there something you needed? You are free to show yourself around. I would serve as your guide, only my legs aren't what they used to be. If you find anything of use, you are free to take it with you. Unless, perhaps, you are in search of instruction, in which case I will share all that I know. You wish to know more of Lord Radagon. Lord Radagon was a great champion, possessed of flowing red locks. He came to these lands at the head of a great golden host. When he met Lady Renala in battle, he soon repented his territorial aggressions there and became husband to the Carian Queen. However, when Godfrey, first Elden Lord, was hounded from the lands between, Radagon left Renala to return to the Erdtree capital, becoming Queen Marika's second husband and King Consort, taking the title of Second Elden Lord. The mystery endures to this day as to why Lord Radagon would cast Lady Renala aside, and moreover, why a mere champion would be chosen for the seat of Elden Lord.